Yoshi's Game 1?
Of course. They both love Yoshi.
That's a good stage to start. Okay.
So Clay stuffs Jason very, very often. So it's like Jason needs to find those little openings to really push him back.
I think we should use attacks.
Oh, spider sense. Yeah. And pork chops. I know these guys too intimately for like, oh, yeah, pork chops, bro.
Yeah, that's pork chops.
Oh!
Whoa! So in PAL, he would be fine.
Loved it. He little love tapped that downer. That's not too bad.
In PAL, he would have just drifted off to the side.
Yeah, pretty much. So he wave dashed into that giant full hop downer that he did.
Oh!
Ah! He's catching on to the higher platform again.
Well, he was getting his jump stuffed, so he's just like, it seems like he's like just jumping back and throwing an aerial to try to catch him. Mm-hmm. Which is nice.
Yep.
Because he couldn't jump out of his shield for the longest time there, and now he's like finally able to move.
Wow.
This is a close game.
Yeah. Yeah, these guys play all the time.
Really?
Yeah.
They're like practice partners.
No, they are usually in the upper brackets somewhere.
Oh, yeah,
versus,
yeah.
So. Yep. Yo, that's good. Ah. He caught him doing something with a nair.
What? Just double spot dodge. Nothing happens. Nothing's happening.
That's it.
Hunting, bro.
Man, he didn't have any damage, basically.
Oh, that's the roll. That's it, baby. That's it, baby!
Oh my gosh, what was that?
I can just shake my head to that. Luckily, the Tipman makes it so it didn't matter.
Love that.
Tipmans are weird to me. Like, sometimes they're really hype, and sometimes it's like, well, that's just bad. Because sometimes they're like this really hard, skillful thing to do, and then other times they just like jump from ledge.
Oh my gosh, is he gonna do it?
Ooh. Oh, he caught him.
Approach.
Oh,
that's it.
Damn, that was a rough game for Spider Sense most of the game.
Yeah. Especially that scuffle on the top platform where he threw out an air dodge, but it got sidestepped by Clay for somehow, and he was able to get that punish afterwards, but. Good job to the Spider-Sam for taking game one. Stomp to down smash gives you 54%. That is this match in a nutshell.
Yeah, but here's the other part of this match. It's just Falco. Oh! He caught him!
Yep, yeah, he knew he was going straight, pretty much. Yeah.
Spider-Sam's playing nice.
Yeah. He wanted something. Ah, maybe he could have shield drop up air or something? With that little spacing that he had? Or no? Or retreating forward air or something?
Yeah, maybe.
Do something with the space, something safe.
He could have
side beat again.
Yeah. It's just rough to put yourself in the corner.
Yeah.
See, he's like, oh!
He knows he wants the middle! That's it! My gosh, he's
playing so well. He should have been paying attention to the clock. You can see Randall's coming.
Oh, he could have fell off an up air
instead. Yeah.
Yeah. I wonder if... Did he lose his jumper? I don't know.
Ooh. Oh, I think he's dead.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Chop so far, dude. Yeah. He's nuts.
That was like really rough by Clay. Like, he clearly shouldn't have been there, and then he just ended up off stage because of it. Yeah.
But, Spider Sense was able to read it with a 4-tilt and then be down there in the first place.
Yeah, he's super capitalizing on everything. I mean.
Yeah.
All even again.
Oh, nice roll. Yeah.
Oh, okay, caught him.
Oh! Oh my gosh, we reached the second place. Is that it? That is not it.
No, no. We got on stage.
Wow, I saw that jab. And he reads a roll. Dance match. Is this it? This is it.
Yeah. Yeah, he had to be ready for Clay not to sweet spot.
Yeah.
Like, when the nerves are on you, and it looks like they can't make it, and you're just like, okay, I just have to roll up, and then I win, and then just get on stage. You're just like, fuck. It's so lame, dude. And then they have no landing lag on their recoveries.
Yeah. Spaces are perfect.
Battlefield?
Oh, no. No. Not like
you. That was nasty. I don't want to see that.
He eats a back air.
Yeah.
This is all from that overzealous. I don't know what. I think he threw out a dash attack. Unsafe. Very unsafe. Very good.
He
short
tilted.
Yeah.
If he like forward tilted, he would have caught the end of the tilt or the short.
Yeah.
Before like Kako drops. Or he could have caught him on ledge too. Maybe down angle. I'm not an expert on the tilt.
Clay's sitting pretty.
Yeah,
he knows that Jason wants a kill, and all he's doing is just baiting around, moving back.
That's the thing. When you see your first dock away, you're desperate to get back in.
Oh yeah.
Like it's really rough.
Yep, that's it.
He's gonna have to slug his way through like two more Falco stocks before it's even. So he's probably gonna lose one stock just trading.
Yeah. Is that it? Oh. Good catch for the jump with a down air.
I thought he was gonna like shield drop up air when Clay hit a shield.
Gosh, he read that roll. Shield drop what?
Well, Clay like hit a shield on the platform with like a forward smash, and I thought he like slid off, but I thought he was gonna shield drop and like, immediately hit him.
Oh, okay.
Alright, one stock deficit.
Yeah. I mean, it's doable.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, with Ganon on Falco?
Yeah, definitely.
Popular opinion says Falco dies in like 3 hits. So.
Is it 3?
Ooh! Ganon died in 3 hits.
Wow. So
that game was much closer than the stocks let you know because of that initial SD. Clay seemed pretty nervous even though that claim was like really close. I mean, not that close because it was like a solid 2 stock.
Ah.
But that SD made like everything.
Yeah, it made it hard for him to even recover his mindset.
He like immediately came back and did like a really unsafe dash attack and then just ate a bunch of percent for that.
So Jason kind of picked Pokemon.
He likes the stage.
He does. I think he would go back to Battlefield, but
I mean, yeah, he didn't play particularly bad. He just messed up two or three times in ways that he probably wouldn't repeat.
So I guess he wanted to change up with the horizontal, but so far Clay has been capitalizing on it rather than Jason. Or Porchop.
I'm sure they figured out
Spider. Ah, that was a free backer. You know he wants the down B. This guy's not giving it to it though.
He's ready.
I like that. Ah, okay. Well.
I hate stadium, dude. This is so dumb.
Don't jump. Don't jump into that. Oh. This is like the acrobatic portion of the match where everybody just...
Yeah, but Falco's jump is just better, so like you're just at a distinct disadvantage once you're playing that vertical game, and the rock saturation forces you to play it.
Wow. 89.
So he finally didn't stuff that. thought he was gonna air dodge.
He baited.
Yeah, I thought so too.
That seemed like the prime opportunity for him to throw out jump air instead.
Bro, that was. That's beautiful. Oh, the back air instead of the up air.
Yeah. That would have been nice.
He knows he wants stage.
Okay, so he actually managed to get in with that because he didn't get hit back out like the back air reverses. Oh, that's a stock!
It's doable.
All right, 79% isn't too bad. Okay.
Oh, gosh. That's it.
Oh, he charged it too. Damn. Wow. That was rough.
Good stuff.
All right, we have a rematch from winners.
So I think it. Yeah, we did.
From winners' quarters, we have Gravy and Porkchop playing now.
So Blair gets fifth. Jason gets fifth.
Gravy and Porkchops are either fourth.